All right, we are back. We're looking for Sam. We got to go downstairs, and we got to beat the hell out of somebody. But I'm more than sure whoever we're beating the hell out of is someone that we already know.
You got to be to keep up with Sam the motherfucking man.
I'm the king of the world!
How did Hood get that?
He's not coming to my pilot's room.
This way.
How does this end?
You do it, won't Hoyt trust you. Believe your own lies. But remember, smile. You're on camera. Here's the prisoner for interrogation.
Oh no. This is the guy that everybody said was dead.
Riley. Who are you? What's your name?
What?
Your name!
Riley Brody!
Oh, my God.
Who brought you to this island?
My brother.
And where is Jason now? Where?
Who said his name?
No.
Does he think you're dead?
Who do you work for?
I ask the questions! Where are the four people he stole?
Look, I don't know. I just want to get out of here.
The camera has been suspended on loop for 38 seconds.
Riley. What, Jason?
You're alive.
What the fuck? Are you with them?
No, I'm getting you out.
Okay. Well, where's Grant?
He's not here, but I am.
26 seconds.
Okay, we're leaving now.
9. If you do that, you might as well shoot him yourself. They must sabotage. Won't kill Hoyt.
You and I distract the guards. Riley runs.
9. He'll never make it out of the building.
Listen to him, okay? I can't move from here, man.
9 seconds. You must hurt him, or Hoyt will know.
What?
5 seconds.
Look, just do it, okay? I can take it. Just please promise you'll come back for me, okay?
Who have I become?
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. I got a good feeling about you, kid. Listen, I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
I want him dead.
I have a plan in place. First, we disable Hoyt's communication network. And then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's a scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Yeah. Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb.
Ah.
Thank you. line of sight within 100 yards, done.
Bullet is a bullet.
Just armed, done.
Hey, White Siren pretty boys now. Better pucker that asshole.
This don't look right at all. Where's the communication center? Oh. How fast travel's working. Now, here's the signature weapons, and that's the one that I got. Hey, well, none of this stuff with me. Oh, wait. I want to do ammo, just to make sure I'm covered.
Unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up and save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
That case. Oh no. I don't have a silenced fucking. I have my Silas M16. I'm probably gonna have to play it real cool. Actually, we'll go in.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Motherfucker!
Holy crap!
Those doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought was gonna happen. So, we'll get rid of this rocket launcher, get our Silence M16. I guess I could have used the bow, now that I think about it. But I like the M16. Nice. If you don't let me back in this bitch. Wonder, any of the handguns come with attachments? Just paint jobs. That one. What about this one? Oh, look, extended clip. Nice, but no silencer. Of course you can't put a silencer on this. Arrow. Oh, you can put a suppressor on this. But if you got a M16 and a bow and arrow, receiver bow, you know, I don't think you need a silenced pistol.
Plug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must close a satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath.
Right, Kitty, but I need to be dead.
Will be the only way.
Love you.
Yes, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up and save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance. Yeah.
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
You better not be sleeping around.
Only I could put a silencer on a sniper rifle. Into the camp. Armors take care of them.
Take this fucking patrol.
He's heading for the bunker.
Take this fucking place.
Heard that right, he screamed out, he's heading for the bunker! So who is he, and how do you know?
He's heading for the bunker!
He better not be sleeping around.
He's heading for the bunker!
He's steadily snitching. Ain't nobody paying attention to him.
Get inside the
bunker. You can go that way. That's cool. I wasn't planning on going that way anyway.
Protect the bunker!
I want to get close enough to take out the sniper.
For the bunker.
I can't headshot that fucker. So, I guess I'll take out all his friends and go heavy on him.
Over there. He's heading for the bunker. back to bunker!
Gotta send some money out, like paycheck.
Keep him away from the bunker!
That's for a raise. It can't be that hard.
Don't let him get inside the bunker. Protect the bunker! Keep him away from the bunker! Don't let him get inside the bunker! Bunker.
Gotta send some money out. Next paycheck.
Keep him away from the bunker! Don't let him get inside the bunker!
Hope it doesn't rain.
Keep him away from the bunker! Keep him away from the bunker! Protect the bunker!
Hope it doesn't rain.
Protect the bunker! Don't let him get inside the bunker.
He's a cold one.
Don't let him get inside the bunker. Keep him away from the bunker!
What?
Motherfucker, right. I'm going for the alarm. Don't let him get inside the bunker. Oh my god!
that.
He's heading for the bunker.
These doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick. Yes!
Oh, I did. One or two of you.
I can't die.
checking the wrong way.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's
really should have kept my rocket launcher.
Huge. Better have enough explosives.
Huggy.
Come here, touch me!
Oh my god! He's here! He's here! He's
there! Fuck me!
Here's a grenade, motherfucker!
Oh, this motherfucker. Around this corner. Fucked up, homie. I don't know where you are. No ass off. But the flames die down. There you are. I found you. Just I was gonna shoot your ass off, didn't I? Anybody else here? I'll take it. Okay. There's probably gonna be one up there, so where's this one at in here? Must be underground. That's cool.
You're about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there. And everything will be A-okay.
Oh my god!
Damn it, I couldn't get away fast enough.
Thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Fuck me!
Your name is to take this big boy down. Way I can blow this thing and then hide. I only gotta hide for like 10 seconds. Maybe 15. Hey, no, it's probably up there with the,
You're about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Advancing!
Break room!
He's fucking with the dish!
Fuck me! Grenade!
Clear!
Motherfucker!
Mission failed. How's the mission fail? Oh. I didn't realize dude ran up there and took my bomb out.
Is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Vanished.
Fuck me!
That's what the dog, huh? Hi, doggy.
You're about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there. And everything will be A-OK.
He's rigging the dish with C4!
Stop
him!
What the?
Shit! No, grenade! No, no.
Whatever your name is, Sam. Who's still just dancing around in the fire? Bail out at.
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakiat. Let go of your past. Ties to your family.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.
Diving like that. Why didn't he jump? What weird shit is that? Even fucking irritating with you. Goddamn radio tower. Huh. I was completely out of ammo. Now I'm good. I'm going to meet you like where? Right outside the base? At the restricted area, the base?
Tools of the trade?
Party favors. I've been waiting to light this place up, as the Americans say, for a very long time.
Sam, you're American?
Yeah. My father was in the Navy SEALs. I was born when he was stationed in Texas, and then he was relocated back to Deutschland.
Oh, Uncle Sam. I get it.
Yeah. One of the founding fathers, I think.
You might want to look that up.
Forget it. Let's put some candles on this cake.
Want me to drive, bro?
Drive to the oil reservoirs. I'll cover with the 50 cal.
Yeah.
reservoirs!
Thank you.
looked like fun.
Victory is ours!
We did it.
America, fuck ya! Now we put the cherry on top. We'll kill Hoyt at the poker game. Don't leave me hanging. Meet me back at Hoyt's compound.
Take a time on how to get rid of my fucking sniper rifle or my M16. That jumps in the luggage. I think I might have to get rid of my recess bow and put this rocket launcher on there. Seems that I've been doing some rocket launching lately. I have a funny feeling this poker game is a setup. They're gonna get me up in here and kill me.
You're with Sam?
Hey, just don't get cocky.
That last contact we had, you gotta be to keep up with Sam the motherfucking man. Come on, we're better than them.
Okay, my friend. Are you ready to do this? Or do you need more time?
One more time.
Once we start this, there's no going back.
Probably waited and made this on video.
Be ready to distract him when I say deal.
Okay, got it.
Ah, welcome, boys. Come in, come in. Take a seat. Five card, hold them all right with you? Yeah? Can I offer you anything? Would you like some food? A nut, perhaps?
No.
What a job. Poker. Ask anyone on the street, and they'll call it a game of chance. Or Talk to Sam here, and he'll say it's about bluffing. Weren't you, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not, is it? It's about keeping you playing until the house collects.
I rise.
Call.
Gonna raise.
I'm calling.
I call. Raise.
Raising.
I call.
I'll call. Check.
Let's sweeten the pot.
I'll call.
I call. I'm gonna check.
I'm all in.
Call.
I'll call.
Sorry. House rules. Ah, look at that. We have the same cards. So let's raise the stakes a little, shall we? Foster, Jason Brody, whatever your name is, slipped my mind. How stupid do you think I am? We should keep playing. Dealers on the left, right? Guess he's sitting this one out. So, got your little reunion with Riley. Brought a tear to my eye. And I'm rarely moved. But I'll admit, I underestimated you. Torturing your own brother. Destroying half my organization. But let the chips fall where they may, right? I forgive you. So, name your price. Everybody has one. You're all puppets, and we pull the strings. The system was designed to work that way.
Screw your system.
No choice.
You know what, Jason? I'm going to go easy on you, since you're a family man. One finger every time you lose. I'll start with the ring finger. Oh, Jason. Now we'll never be married. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife!
I've been doing this long before you were born, Kit.
Bring it on, old man!
Huh.
not prepared for this.
Be married. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money. Fuck you. I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
I'm very disappointed in you, Jason. You haven't checked up on your little brother, really.
Where is he?
Don't worry. I sold him to someone very special in Yemen. He likes them young.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have very powerful friends who will hunt you down.
They won't find anything left of you.
Be married. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
I'm very disappointed in you, Jason. You haven't checked up on your little brother, Riley.
Where is he?
Don't worry. I sold him to someone very special in Yemen. He likes them young.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have very powerful friends who will hunt you down.
They won't find anything left of you.
You can't win. I hold all the cards.
Then why are you afraid?
Your brother's at the airstrip. Don't want to miss that plane.
I'll delay the flight.
Now, how the hell do I think I'm getting out of this compound alive?
Riley, we gotta get to the airstrip now.
I'll suppress with the magic gun!
Engaging the hostile.
that?
Cover!
Get in the fucking truck! Come on.
to the control tower!
Get out of here. Follow me. I thought I'd never see you again. Get this shit off.
chopper?
No!
You have your pilot license!
Yeah, I got that for a plane!
Well, now's the time to learn!
What? Oh, shit!
Get back where cover!
Fuck me! What the...
Lasted a hot 6 seconds. How am I supposed to fight a firefight with no fucking ammo? Really? Can't shoot them.
Surrender! You don't have a chance! They want me! chopper?
No!
You have your pilot license!
Yeah, I got that for a plane!
Well, now's the time to learn!
What? Oh, shit!
Whoa! Fuck me!
Chopper?
No! You have your pilot license!
Yeah, I got that for a plane!
Well, now's the time to learn!
What? Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Keep heading in that direction. The others are waiting for us.
Okay. All right, I can do that. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is so cool.
Know the doctor was helping us.
What happened?
Lisa? Daisy?
Shit.
I could carry it from the oven, I take it.
Yes?
Where are they? Where are my friends?
I couldn't halt the jungle warriors. I'm sorry. They carried your friends to the temple.
Understand. I need to get to the temple.
Riley, we have to go now.
That beat up helicopter.
Citra, what have you done with my friends?
I'm glad you returned victorious.
Hey!
Where are you taking him?
I'm helping you.
I don't feel like help.
Look at you. Look at you. Big, strong, powerful. Why would you want to go back to what you were? You leave with all these burdens. The path purified you, but the cleansing is not complete.
What do you mean?
I love you, Jace. But you do not let me give you all my love. I know how hard this must be. It hurts me to watch you in pain.
Citra.
I only want to help you. Love you for who you are, to worship the man you have become. It will all be over soon. I will lead you onto the dais, and you will be free of your past. And then, I'll be yours.
Citra.
Ah. Walk the path of the warrior. Only the strongest survive. With the Rakia, you are powerful, like those who came before you.
Knives take people away, they don't bring them back.
Lisa?
Stop, warrior you are! I got you shot fast in the back!
Get him in the back.
Powerful warrior, you deserve the final tatao. They will all fall at your feet.
And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos.
You think you're a warrior because you collected those tattoos on your arm? I'm deleting them, Jason! I am yours. You all are. This is your. You are living in a fantasy world. I'm going to erase all of it. Complete the path, or all your progress, your tata, everything you have done on this island will be erased. You are ready, warrior. Here is your blade.
Why must you leave? You will stop being a warrior, a hero. Your friends, they will move on. Have kids and boring lives. Stay here. The jungle will always be there for you. You will always be king. With them gone, you never have to leave.
This violence is over. I'm done. No more blood.
Jason. Look at me. Stay with me! You don't need any of them! You are powerful on your own! Jason, I love you!
Jason! What is wrong with you? She tried to save me! She saved all of us! And you reject her love? Ah!
I love you. Don't leave me.
I'm sorry.
That alcohol alone, homie. I was fucking with your brain power.
Citra, please. Leave me, please. Citra, I am sorry. Citra, please don't leave me.
I've killed so many people, I've lost count. I can't come back from this. I'm a monster. I can feel the anger inside me. But I am. Still, somewhere inside me, More than that. Better than that.
Ladies and gentlemen, that Far Cry 3. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry I died so many times. This game wasn't as easy as I walked in thinking it was gonna be. But we made it. That is it. That is the end. Thank y'all. I have no idea what I'll be playing next, so tune in and we'll find out together.